sorry about this, guys. The game decided to start buffering and crashing, so the rest is off hidden into here. So now we're just gonna go and finish the rest of it here. Now, I'm sorry it had to be this way, my friends, but OBS decided to crap out on me about 11 hours and 27 minutes in. So we're doing the rest this way.
まだ十分使えるよ。さすがスーパーハカー。その調子で次の未来ガジェット作りも頼むぞ。それよりオカリン、オカリン、ひどいよ。Mad at us? Why? 今日どうしてマユシーに一言も言わずに退院しちゃったの?
マユシーとダル君で病院に行ったら、もう退院しましたって看護師さんに言われちゃったんだから。ナースエロかったよ、ナース。僕がオカリンの代わりに入院したかった。アイミン、オッケー。マユリ、お前は俺の保護者になったつもりか?随分出世したな。だが勘違いするな。お前はあくまで俺の 非保護者だ。お締めのお世話もしてあげたのに。Yeah.
Maybe be a little bit more appreciative. I know you are, but express it for fuck's sake. Okay, that line got me. You got me with that line.
Juicy karage number one will cut the other.
Kinda Hanazawa makes flowers bloom with just her voice. Kinda Hanazawa is everything, and his love, and his life. Yeah, truly.
Hora, kore.
Wow, kawaii ne.
Oo, tsui ni kansei shitan.
Nice.
これから毎日つけておかなきゃ。そうしないとラボに入れてもらえないもんね。 でもオカリン、あのね、マヨシーはこのピンバッジのデザインを見せてもらった時から一つだけわからないことがあるのです。
なんだ？
文字が書いてあるでしょ？ OSHMKUFA2010 って。岡部、椎名、橋田、それと漆原、フェイリス、ここまではわかるんだけどね、その他の M と K と A って誰のことなの？
Maki say K is Kiryu and A is for Amane, right? Is that a bad thing? Pretty sure it would be, he'd be like, awesome.
僕の嫁となる人は誰なんだろう。ロリガンはヒンギルで、髪は金髪ツインテールで、性格はツンデレで、デレモードの時はすごく甘えてくるエロい子っていうのを個人的に希望。
You might want to know, I mean, your daughter's last name is Amane.And I'm pretty sure there's only one character in this verse with the last name of Amane that he could possibly drink. This ain't no Futurama shit. He ain't gonna marry his daughter on accident in an alternate timeline. There's only one character that he could possibly marry, and she's exclusive to Steins Gate Zero.Sorry, but I don't think this music was appropriate for the scene. Wow, that's the first time he held himself accountable. Yeah, clearly. He's both considered crazy and a criminal. Okay, you're not being subtle. Yeah. Why is she crying? He's half the man he used to be. Half the man he used to be.
なぜ彼女がここにいる。俺のリーディングシュタイナーは反応しなかったというのに。何？俺が守れだと。やれやれ。勝手なことを言ってくれる。それがシュタインズゲートの選択か。エル、プサイ、コングルー。また会えたな、クリスティーナ。
いや、だから私はクリスティーナでも女子でもないって言ったろ。
え？
あ？
え？ れ私今ふっと頭の中に言葉が浮かんでどうして
I just love, by the way, how, like, everyone's walking down the crosswalk, and they're just standing there. They're just standing there having their moment. You're just like, you know, fuck time, time's walking still. Forget that, you know, fucking forget that you're in the middle of a side or crosswalk. With somehow magically no interference. They will have a goddamn dialogue and a fucking flashback and all this other shit. All while in the middle of a crosswalk.
ようこそ、我が助手、マキセ・クリス。いや、クリスティーナ。これがシュタインズゲートの選択だよ。
Open the Steins Gate completed. All world lines complete. I have one last thing to do. And this is a pretty simple one. You load whatever part you want to load. I'm gonna do this.What we're gonna do here.
その呼び方はやめて。
Yay! Champ! And new! Platinum!Trophy goes to the one, the only one man cast. You know it, son. Thank y'all for watching. This has been a true exercise in insanity. I don't know if I'm actually going to play a game on Halloween directly or not. Who knows? We'll find out soon.Gonna spend the next couple of days grinding Civilization Revolution 2. Also, I like Ferris's pose, and I like Nye's little face that she's got there. It's fucking great. This is a fun series. I always love playing this series. Though I probably will never play Linear Bound to Phenogram until they patch in some fucking trophies. Anyways.This has been fun. This is an accomplishment and a half. And now, we can sync the trophies. I will see you guys next time.